All right, here we go. Super Jumbo, number 27. Holman Drafts. Ah, need some Super Fractal Love up in here. That little Super Fractal Love would be lovely. The book to all. Purple auto love for Eric Lauer Padres. /24/250. Tyson Miller for the Cubbies, /4/99. And Javi Guerra for the Padres, /138/150. Uber for Sedlock for the Orioles. Sedlock Orioles Equity Wiz. Blue paper, Alexis Torres for the Orioles. /129/150. Daniel Palka, /248/250 purple. Forever Royal, Forever Royal. Mushu? Is that you? Sneak in here. Will Craig, Pittsburgh Pirates. Holy shit, it's Brizzle. Brizzle, where are you, Brizzle? Rizzle. Bobby Bratton. Rizzle. Are you hiding, Briz? Knock him out wherever you are. Feelings. Nothing more than feelings. Rizzle's feelings are hurt. Robert Tyler for the Rockies. Martes, 6/150 for the Astros. Rizzle! Alonso for the Mets, refractor auto. 62/499. Kenny Z with the Mets. J.P.R. Great paper. Just a fastball, Luis Ortiz. Anybody else in here watch that show Vinyl last year on HBO? The one they canceled? One box, Joey, one box. Oh, we got a Megza Saber. Sweet Megza Saber popping out here. Billy, it's not all of those. Oh, be shit. For the Blue Jays. Raider. Jordan Sheffield, 21 of 150 for the Dodgers. Just hearing Led Zeppelin made me think about that show. Vinyl was a good show, and they canceled it. I don't understand. Even had Scorsese. Scorsese was, you know, involved. It was a good show. It must have got really good ratings. I liked it. Taylor Trammell for the Reds. Ray Romano was on. Got a green to practice coming up. J.B. Woodman. Blue Jays. Green refractor is Ryan Hendricks. 38 of 99 for the Reds. Zuch, refractor auto, 151 of 499, the New Jays. Red Raider. Nicholas Lopez, Kate Sizzle. Hudson Potts, Padres. Anka on the board. Braden Webb, the Brewers, 145 of 250. Water. Okay, for the Reds, 65 of 250 purple. Rizzle! Christian Sapko, Dodgers. Rizzo's avoiding the room like the plague. Boy, he's entering a world of pain now, Rizzo. Entering a world of pain, Rizzo. Hawaii says no, Rizzo. Wow, I knew he was here the whole time. Wow, Brizzle. Brizzle, can you believe I made it through like four Bowman cases with nobody saying how shitty they were? I figured that they were all good, meaning, you know, because you weren't in here saying how terrible they were. Oh, Brizzle. Forrest Whitley, the Astros. I understand how they come out with that scratch in the middle of the whole card. Oh, welcome back, Brizzle. So you were watching this whole time? Just waiting for me to have a shitty case so that you could pop in and say, oh, dude, that case sucked. Brian Reynolds for the Giants. Gold paper. 23 out of 50. Green refractor, Bobby Dalbec. 85 of 99. Funny, Brizzle. It's like you were here, waiting for yourself to get a hit. No dice, Cooley. The bottom left corner is creased. I'll do what you tell me to do. I can only tell you what I see. You want grade? I grade. I see no good. You say no grade? More grade. Sheffield for the Dodgers. Are you still at work, Prince? Or are you off? Cal Quantrill for the Padres with paper. Bryson Britton. 82 of 250. For the Mariners. Yeah. Work. Grizzle, you might as well have one of those no-show jobs. You don't have to show up like mafia style. Got a no-show job. Another no-show job. He says massage parlor. Brizzle can work in a mile-long factory and spend his whole entire day and night on breaker claw at his job. I guess guess it's easy to get lost and hide in a mile-long factory. Nolan Martinez for the Yankees for Fractor Road. This is no happy ending here, though. Anderson Espinosa for the Padres. He says I work for like 4 hours. Does that seriously impact either team, for better or worse, that trade? Braxton Garrett for the Marlins. Rudy Cards. Like contender, better or just better? Zach Collins, great paper for the White Sox. It's time to step up this case's game here. Harrington for the Braves. $100, $150. What up, Stoli? Stole the bases this year, fellas. It's the Roll Tide himself. Lauer for the Padres. Too many base autos. Second half better be freaking pop. Christian Arroyo for the Giants. No dice, birds. No dice. One with a few, sir. Dalton Jeffries with the Athletics. He says, go outside. What's up, Ezra? You got 115 of 150 Rice Hoskins from the Phillies. Good paper. He says, go outside. Classic. Alex Cole for the White Sox. 50 of 250. Exclamation point weather space zip code. And it doesn't always work, so. Ah, Mickey Moniak for the Phillies. There you go, Equity Whiz. Equity Whiz. Play up, play up. That is a base autograph. Gold paper is Skylar Zinski. The Athletics, number 5 of 50. Hudson Potts Padres, Blue Refractor Auto, 71 of 150. Again, Kyle Hart, 64 of 99, Red Sox. Well, that's the most optimistic thing I think I've ever seen you write in the chat. I commend you. Ian Anderson. Lots of base autos in this case. BS26. Pontiac Refractor. Luzardo for the Nets. Refractor auto, 36 of 499. Paper Mark Ecker, Detroit Tigers. Purple Sheldon Neuse, the Nets. 127 of 250. The best that we've had so far. Color wise, we've had three colors and all the rest of base. Yeah, we really need anything at this point. Wave is Putts and Pops. Chunk of something there. 35 of 150 for the Padres. What's that, the third Potts on them? Paper Keith Quinn. Giants. Dakota Hudson, Hudson Potts, and Dakota Hudson case. Cardinals. Mickey Moniak, great paper. It's refractor, I meant. Spaces. Chatham, Red Sox. It's a nice card photo. Gotta be something big. You gotta have a gold at least somewhere here. Green dot for the Mets. $9.99 on the green paper. Forest Bowl Rockies, $60.99. Green refractor. Another comment unexpected from you. Don't say that, Monkey. We've hit some pretty good cases on personals, haven't we? What was that, folks? 15 Bowman Chrome Baseball we were doing? Some personal cases. All back. Six Cole Ragan golds in the last week. 17 of 50. I mean, if we're going to pull a gold auto, there's not many people worse. Oh, geez. Texas Rangers. J.P. Ah. 17 out of 50. I think it was the Bryant group. Bryce Wilson, blue paper for the Braves. Charles LeBlanc, 106 of 250 for the Rangers. Kenny says Kenny's dead. Oh, there's a lot of people we haven't hit this case. I'll fill another one if you guys want, sure. I mean, maybe there's a game changer card in this last box. I don't know. I sure as hell hope there's something halfway decent. Last hurrah here. Wow, look at practice rolling in. Five cases late on Bowman. One of the guys I was thinking. Kyle Lewis, Mariners. Love how practice gets in breaks other places, but not in my breaks. Love it! Pick 9 Riders. Red paper, Mike Gerber, the baby food dude, Detroit Tigers, 5/5. Coolie cards. Mr. Baby Food himself. Riley Plank Green. Well, there's the case hit right there. Colorado Rockies, Coolie Cards. Surface scratches might kill it. Maybe give it a shot. There's a scratch at once. Centering's a little off left right, but not terrible. Let me give it a shot. It's actually a rare pint hit because I don't know that I've seen much Riley pint lower than a blue. Thanks, Angels. Nolan Martinez, 114/150 for the Yanks. Well, there's a Potts base in this box. There's too many pots already. In this freaking case. Blue Chatham. That sucks. 61/150. You want to make a bet that there's no Potts auto in the last pack? 61/150. What's the bet? Practice. I wouldn't do this one. Centering's way off, and there's a very soft corner on the bottom right there. That's up to you. If you want to try it, I'll put it in there. I would have low expectations for that one. If it's not a POTS, will you jump into some of my breaks? Instead of every time you come in here, I hear someone saying how good you did in another room. Christian Stewart, Detroit Tigers, 30 of 150. That's all I ever hear anymore. Talking about practice. Oh, you hit this in this other room. You hit this in this other room. Like, oh, yeah, really? Practice? You don't like my breaks anymore? That's how it goes. Base auto. We've been doing Bowman for 6 hours straight. 6 hours straight. Two Riley pints in one box, baby. There's no way it wasn't going to be Potts. Wasn't going to happen. Colton Welker of the Rockies. Billy McKinney, purple for the Yanks to finish this one. Okay, Brazil. Sorry it was a shitty case, Brazil. There's been worse ones than that. It actually wasn't terrible. I mean, it wasn't great at all. It wasn't even good, but it wasn't horrendous. I pulled the gold Lewis tonight, and it was destroyed. Good night, Joey. Pulled the gold Lewis, and it was destroyed. Bottom corner, completely bent. Like, bad. Had no business. I mean, I haven't seen a card that bad in this whole year yet. Gold Craig. Gold Craig was a miracle card compared to the Gold Lewis. The Gold Lewis, like the whole, I mean, there was like side the length of that blade, the whole bottom corner was like bent. The whole was bent from like the bottom of the graphic there, just bent, like someone bent it. It was horrible. Oh, we've got Chatham Blue, Red Sox, Pint, Rockies, Kirilov Twins, Lewis, Mariners, Raggins, Gold, for the Rangers, Birdie, White Sox, Chatham, Red Sox, Hudson, for the Cardinals, Potts, for the Padres, Lozardo, Refractor, for the Nats, Anderson, for the Braves. Like, we had the names, just wasn't any color. Potts, Padres, Blue, Pontiac, Jeffries for the A's, Lauer Padres, Garrett Marlins, Martinez for the Yanks, Sheffield Dodgers, Whitley Astros, OK Purple for the Reds, Potts Padres, Zuch for the Blue Jays, Trammell for the Reds, Bichette Blue Jays, Alonzo Refractor for the Mets, Tyler Rockies, Craig Pirates, Sedlock Orioles, and Lauer Purple Padres. Also had the green Raleigh Pint. The Rockies. So, like, overall, it wasn't terrible. It just didn't have the color that you would expect or like. I had some of the premier names. Yeah, it was three too many pots. Put it that way. Top bottom on four. Top bottom, we've got Man Cub in the one. Man Cub up top. Cub down low. Man Cub sweeping the giveaway spots. On four. Thank you, boys.